out today is so vitally important to telling the story of why it is so critically important to protect public spaces like Ontario Place, the Greenbelt, and other places. But I also want to say that I think it's important that we not only talk about the facts and figures, but we also talk about the values that underline public space. And right now we're facing a climate crisis, but I think we're also facing a crisis of caring, a crisis of caring for each other and the planet that protects us. And so as we talk about and tell the stories of why it is so important to protect this place, let's remember the values that come from Indigenous teachings about caring for each other and the world around us, and to celebrate and highlight the interconnectedness of people, nature, and technology, and how that can enhance well-being instead of privatizing the spaces that we all want to access and I believe have a right to access. So keep up the fight, here with you, and thank you for inviting me to be here with you today.